Holland police are searching for whoever stole $2,000 worth of finished lumber from a home construction site. Holland Police Chief Ryan Hoy says 100 pieces were stolen from a house on Kimball Road. Hoy says the thieves likely used a truck to haul the lumber away sometime between November 30th and December 2nd. Anyone with information is asked to call the Holland Police Department.